The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in some countries for celebrating Benoit Mandelbrot's 96th birthday. Benoit Mandelbrot was a Polish-born French and American mathematician, widely known as the father of fractal geometry. Mandelbrot's pioneering research was instrumental in introducing the world to the powerful concept of fractals, irregular yet infinitely repeating mathematical shapes found throughout nature and our everyday lives. Mandelbrot was born on this day in the year 1924 in Warsaw, Poland, to parents of Lithuanian Jewish heritage. From being a local chess champion to a student of his father's map collection at a young age, Mandelbrot was exposed to mathematics and geometry in everyday life. In the year 1936, the family immigrated to France and Mandelbrot went on to pursue his education in both Paris and the United States, culminating in a doctorate in the year 1952. In the year 1958, Mandelbrot began working at the Watson Research Center at IBM in New York, where his study of peculiar repetitions in signal noise formed an early inspiration for his groundbreaking work. An early pioneer of the use of computers for research, he later used a basic computerized typewriter to develop an algorithm that modeled landforms found in nature. In the year 1975, he coined the now famous term fractal geometry to describe these mathematical phenomena. With the release of his book, The Fractal Geometry of Nature, in the year 1982, Mandelbrot's work reached the world, forever altering the field of applied mathematics. Mandelbrot went on to receive countless awards for his work, including the Wolf Foundation Prize for Physics in the year 1993.